Charlie, how's your restaurant business been doing? Just great, Dave, and I appreciate all the tips you've been giving me. Well, Charlie, today I'm going to talk to you about employees and pass on some more tips. Charlie, good employees are one, if not the most valuable resource you can have. Charlie, did you notice that I used the word good? I sure did, Dave. My first tip, Charlie, you should always check employee references. You definitely don't want to inherit a problem from another business. Do call prior employers if possible, but many will only verify that the individual worked for them and the dates worked. I actually recommend that you not only check references, but also do a background check. In addition, Charlie, you need to train your employees. When you hire a new employee, even the experienced ones, someone needs to take the time to show them what to do. Your business might just do things differently. As simple as this sounds, too many times they are left to pick it up on their own. As for your old employees, be on the lookout for better methods and ways of doing things, and then train your employees how to do the job a better way. You should also make a habit of talking to and listening to your employees. Charlie, you might actually learn something. Encourage new ideas and be willing to give some a try. Be sure to give credit where credit is due. Let your employees know how they're doing, and a compliment now and then never hurts. And Charlie, no, you're not a social agency, but if an employee has a problem, try to work with them to help solve it. This tip is extremely important. Timely evaluate employees and give raises whenever possible to the deserving. We all like a pat on the back, but that doesn't put food on the table. If a good employee has to ask for a raise, you've probably already lost them. Yes, good employees are actually one of your best resources. On the flip side, a job we all hate to do but has to be done is to get rid of non-performing employees. And for our last tip of the day, you should provide an employee handbook. Many small businesses overlook this, but this is a very important thing to have done. Your handbook sets out the rules that are related to the employees. The handbook lets employees know what you expect and also what they can expect from the company. Having an employee handbook also provides your business with some protection from lawsuits. Charlie, do you now see why just implementing some common sense procedures regarding your employees can be a big help to your restaurant business?
Well, I sure do, Dave. I never gave it much thought, but you're right, employees do make my business tick. I'm taking what we discussed and reviewing my employee procedures as soon as I get back to my restaurant.
Wise decision, Charlie. I'll get some more business tips ready for our next chat.
Thanks again, Dave. As always, I appreciate your help.
You're welcome, and I'm glad to help. See you next time.